In this video, we will learn to find the values of other five trigonometric functions when secant of x is equal to 13 upon 5 and x lies in the fourth quadrant. We are given that secant of x is equal to 13 upon 5 and x lies in the fourth quadrant. We know 1 upon secant of x is equal to cosine of x. So, cosine of x is equal to 1 upon 13 upon 5, which is equal to 5 upon 13. We know the famous trigonometry identity square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. Plugging the value of cosine of x in the above identity gives us square of sine of x plus square of 5 upon 13 is equal to 1. We know square of 5 is 25 and square of 13 is 169. So, square of sine of x plus 25 upon 169 is equal to 1. Shifting 25 upon 169 to right hand side of the above equation gives us the square of sine of x is equal to 1 minus 25 upon 169. Further arithmetic operation gives us the square of sine of x is equal to 169 minus 25 upon 169. Further simplification gives us square of sine of x is equal to 144 upon 169. Taking square root of both sides of the above equation gives us sine of x is equal to plus minus 12 upon 13. As x lies in the fourth quadrant and values of sine function lies between minus 1 and 0 in the third quadrant, so sine of x is equal to minus 12 upon 13. As we know the values of sine of x and cosine of x, so let us find the value of tangent of x, as tangent of x is equal to sine of x upon cosine of x. Plugging the values of sine of x and cosine of x in the above expression becomes tangent of x is equal to minus 12 upon 13 upon 5 upon 13. In above expression, 1 upon 13 is the common factor in the numerator and the denominator, so cancelling out the common factor gives us tangent of x is equal to minus 12 upon 5. We know reciprocal of tangent of x is cotangent of x. So cotangent of x is equal to minus 5 upon 12. We also know 1 upon sine of x is equal to cosecant of x. So cosecant of x is equal to 1 upon minus 12 upon 13, which is equal to minus 13 upon 12. Thus, we find out values of all other 5 trigonometric functions. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video of any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.